But then, they, you know, they're not bold enough to wear them.
Yeah.
So, you know, they're
stone.
So I don't know what they do with them.
But I started getting with all the parents and meeting all the parents and trying to talk to them. And, you know, letting them know that these kids are going to graduate together. They all got to be on the same page. So a lot of parents have been trying to do what I'm doing, you know. Like, I know all the kids' names, you know. But I've always been that way. I'm starting to get the parents to know all the kids' names instead of coming to the games and just cheering for their kids. You got to cheer for everybody, you know. So that's one of the things I'm trying to change in our side, in our culture. Don't just go cheer for your kids, cheer for everybody. I mean, I know 30-something kids' names on the football team in a week. Half of those parents didn't even know which one was their son. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Basketball is the same way.
So we during our football season, we do zero commissioning.
Y'all don't?
Hey, we do.
No, we don't. Like what? We barely know. Not
Mitch, more. When we do, like, when we do NASCAR and stuff, that's commissioning.
Basketball, we never ran. Y'all just basketball. So, you're just saying, like,
Mitch, if you, like, went hard on every play in practice, then you got your condition.
What?
No. We don't need to put the seal in the black.